Well, since the captain has put you in my charge, like it or not, I'll be pounding a few skills into that thick head of yours to keep you out of trouble.
What?
From now on, I'm not letting you out of my sight.
You can't.
You won't so much as eat, sleep, or scratch your bum without my say-so.
Don't do me any favors.
Oh, you can be sure of that, my lad. You can be sure of that.
Some elbow into it. I am a question to the world, not an answer to the earth. All moment that's held in your arms. And what do you think you'd ever say? I won't listen anyway. You don't know me, and I'll never be what you want me to be. And what do you think you'd understand? I'm a boy, no, I'm a man. You can't take me and throw.
Trouble there?
Oh, get away from me. Oh, Jimbo. If I could maneuver a skiff like that when I was your age, they'd be bowing in the streets when I walked by today.
Bowing in the
streets? I don't know. They weren't exactly singing my praises when I left home. But I'm gonna change all that.
How you know? Oh, sure.
I got some plans. Gonna make people see me a little different.
Oh. Sometimes plans go astray.
Not this time.
Hmm.
So, how'd that happen anyway?
You give up a few things. Chasing a dream.
Was it worth it?
I'm hoping it is, Jimbo. I most surely am.